Straight to my heart, right from the start.